For more than 1,000 years, in good times and in bad, the town of Windsor has taken pride in its enduring bond with a long and productive lifetime, a history of real achievement, a peaceful death at the age of 99. These are all things certainly to celebrate and to mark with gratitude. Today.